dream. Her head was on fire. Why was he so nervous? He took her to the park. She crossed her arms and lowered her eyelids. Someday somebody's gonna ask you a question that you should say yes to once in your life. Maybe tonight I got a question for you. She'd had no idea, started to cry. She said in a good way. He took her by the hand, walked her back home. They took the long way. Someday somebody's gonna ask you a question that you should say yes to once in your life. Maybe tonight I've got a question for you.
Two hearts. With a shiver and a spark, two hearts twitch to life in the dark, separated but syncopated. One brought to life on ancient lands, where a young state grew amidst the desert sands. The other birthed beneath the Southern Cross on a white brown rock called the Land of Oz. But their journeys begin the same, two hearts beating in one time frame. On unceasing legs they take their first steps towards their fate. Stumbling onwards for one another, blinded but drawn to the beat, they cross lifetimes and oceans, their sole purpose is to meet. And as the road grows ever longer, the call grows ever stronger to satisfy the hunger that they have for one another. And when the searching comes to an end, which none of us could portend, with a shiver and a spark, two hearts collide in the dark, never to be torn apart.
Thank you. coming.
My name is Rue, for those of you that don't have the pleasure of knowing me.
Such an amazing job.
This is a beautiful event.
One more time, I've got the feeling so free.